We begin with breaking news out of Vernon, a firefighter saving a small child from inside a car caught underneath a truck. Sky Fox over this fatal crash on Bonnie Beach Place and Bandini near the Santa Fe Hobart rail yard. LA County Fire says one person was killed and three others are in critical condition. One of the victims was trapped in the car and had to be extricated.